secret. He's out there with Ovechkin and Backstrom, the front line, and a rocking hit by Ovechkin across the way on Petrangelo, and a chance in front, paddled several times by Elliott and handballed up high by the defense. Wow. Spun back across, Niskanen a shot, and that deflected down and can be carried back ahead, and the Blues on the attack, try to dump it back in, Tarasenko jabbed at it, Schwartz able to step further, backhands one that's tended away by Peters, and a penalty coming up here, the call is a slash.
I think Jay Beagle's going to get it for slashing on Tarasenko right behind the play. Gord Dwyer caught him, Steve Miller, the linesman's over there taking him over to the bench where he doesn't want to be.
Well, the physical play continues, and Alexander Ovechkin gets in on a forecheck, takes down Alex Petrangelo, but his job is not done. He gets back up to the front of the net, and the puck finds him, and what a stop there from Elliott off the backhanded chance from Alexander Ovechkin.
That's the fire that Brooks Lake was talking about for Ovechkin, though. He knows he's going to get a steady diet of Bull Mister, and obviously Petrangelo, he's got to be physical with him.
Power play brought to you by Mercedes-Benz, and a shot is handled by Peter.